Good morning, students. I am Mrs. Swastika. Today we will learn about air, water, and weather. Subject Science, Class 3, Lesson 10. In previous day, we learned about air and how air is necessary for all living beings to survive. And we use air in many ways and we understood about value of air. And today we will learn about water. So children, water is very important for all living beings on the earth. And here we can see that uses of water. So we use water in many ways and we use it for drinking, cooking, washing, bathing and watering the plant. And next is state of water. So water exists water exists in three states, and that is solid, liquid and gas. So here we can see what is melting. What is melting? The ice melts and changes into water, that is called melting. So for example, if I take some ice cube and leave them for some time, and what happens? So we can see that the ice melts and changes into water. So that is called melting. And next is boiling or evaporation. So what is boiling or evaporation? So children, here we can see that when you are at home, you can see that your mother heats water on a stove, and after some time we can see that water escapes out in the pot and it forms of steam and water vapor, and that is called boiling of evaporation. And here next is condensation. So what is condensation? So the steam changes into water, that is called condensation. And last one is water cycle. So children, you can see the picture of water cycle. So the water in a ponds, rivers and seas evaporates in the sunlight, and the water vapors goes up into the air, and as it is goes up into the sky it becomes cool, and when it comes in contact with cold air it forms tiny droplet of water. These droplets of water join together and to form a cloud. And on the cooling, as the clouds become and they cannot hold themselves anymore, and they fall down the form of rain, and which runs back into the river, pond and seas, and that process is called water cycle. So children, here we understood about value of water and how water is important for us for our life, and we can use water in many ways. So children, I hope you all understood and go through this video so you will understand better. Thank you.